The government discovered new minerals in Busoga sub-region, dubbed rare earth metals, in 2013. Capable of transforming the economy, the minerals include Arminius clay, gallium, scandium, a silvery white, moderately soft metal, alloys, among others. And some of these are used in the construction and manufacturing of the automobile parts, which belong to cars and airplanes, and largely in electronics. Government's Department of Geographical Survey and Minerals in the Ministry of Energy has today issued a mining license to Rwenzori Rare Metals Company to embark on the exploration of these minerals. The license has been handed over to them by the Minister of Energy, Ruth Nankabira, at her office in Kampala.
Since we enacted the Mining and Minerals Act of 2022, we are going to have the first signature of the large-scale mining, and I want to congratulate the Rwenzori Rare Metal Limited, who are seated with us, for the journey that you have moved with us up to this time. And I would like to really wish you successful development of this project.
The license stipulates that the mining of these minerals will be carried out on a large portion of land amounting to 44 square kilometers, and the mining activities will last for 21 days. This automatically means that residents living in the mineral areas should start vacating to pave way for the exploration works.
We acknowledge that this project has the support of the political leaders, but I want to overemphasize the support from Busoga Kingdom. I want to pay tribute to the people of the kingdom, the Isebantu and the Inebantu now, whom I know that she will be supporting Isebantu. This project